The water's too hot to drink. The water's way too hot to drink. Oh, look. Look, get this. Come here. Put the camera on. Look. Look. Look how red, look how red my eyeballs are. My eyeballs are sweating.
Oh. Shit, I do it for real. I know people over there at Fox 5 and NBC.
Okay, well, let's do it.
You think I'm playing? I really think you think I'm playing right now. I will contact them right now.
No, I know you're not playing.
Have them over there. I think if you really want me to do it, I will do it. Have them over there.
They're like, what the hell is
going on? Give me all your information, and you got to be ready. And you got to be ready. You got to be, like, looking out the window, waiting for the news wagon to show up so you can get action. Gotta get ready.
I'll be in the lobby. I'm like, don't you mention my name. Don't mention my name. You look, you can hear my voice. You can hear my voice and everything. And when you see me fall on the ground, just record me, but have it face down. When I'm face down on the ground.
Oh.
Then you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to look in the camera. I'm like, Sally B! Sally B! Sally B, this is help! I'll be in such and such hospital. This is it.
Oh, right.
Elizabeth, I'm coming to join you, honey.
And don't forget to tell them why you're down there on the ground dying and everything. Don't forget to tell them at singitflat.com. She's a voice coach. And give me a little advertisement.
I should. I'm like, you know, I can't even. I was supposed to go and help my friend out today with her business, you know, but it's so hot, you know, I couldn't even see how to dial the phone. I had to do voice dial to call y'all. I was trying to call my friend Sally B, you know, at singerflat.com. She's a voice coach. She's very good at what she does. She's very good at what she does. But, you know, it's so hot I can't even, you know. So just make sure you go to her website and tell her I'm in trouble. That's singerflat.com. Sally B, voice coach.
Oh, my God. That'll be the biggest publicity stunt ever. We would be famous just for doing that.